Right. So now they say normally I'm polite, but sometimes run out of patience here. Now, yeah, there's certain times I've seen men approach girls or whatever, isn't it? Yeah, and he's just talking, 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 and I know the girl's not feeling it, and I can just tell this is like an awkward interaction for the girl, isn't it? Yeah. So certain times, like if you approach a girl, you might just get the girl's number just like that. Do you know why? Because she's had enough experience, yeah, to know that this man will stand up here talking to you for 10 minutes, yeah, until he gets that number. Yeah, the certain man, they don't know how to get straight to the point. Yeah, their approach is aggressive in terms of, you know, they'll make a move, but they're still beating around the bush or whatever, isn't it? Yeah, so this just to get you out of their face, yeah, just to get the guy out of the girl's face, yeah? She'll just, yeah, take my number, in it, yeah, boom, bye, yeah. And certain man, they're maniacs, yeah, there's certain man, yeah. They will slap a girl, you know. Certain men have punched up girls, you know. Yeah. Because they, yeah. Listen, you see them girls that have been rude to me, yeah, in the past, yeah, who've been disrespectful to me or whatever, try to show me up, yeah. They only like that because they ain't come across a maniac. Yeah. There's certain men out here, right? They will beat up girls, yeah, for talking a certain way. Yeah. If they don't get the number or whatever, innit? Yeah. There's some, or at best, yeah, like they get very aggressive. Like, what do you mean you don't give me a number, innit? Like, so certain girls, they just give the number, yeah, because certain men are maniacs. Yeah, certain men are maniacs, man.